Thank you. Let's see if we can make this work. Let me bring the main volume a little bit. I feel like it's a little bit too loud. Let's see if we can make this not so loud. just give me 1 second to check if I can actually be heard in the live stream. Let's save this so far just in case.
Let me bring the main volume a little bit. I feel like it's a little bit too loud.
Okay, now there's no music at all. Okay, well, what we could do is we could take this.
Just give me 1 second to check if I can actually be heard.
That's actually fine. I'm just gonna leave it like that.
Let's save this so far just in case.
Alright, that should be fine. I'm gonna bring back the chat box and we're gonna start ganning this thing. Alright, let's see. So nice. Thanks, I guess. Let's bring it up a little bit. Okay, I think that's fine. For this one, I don't know if I want to use that anymore. Let's see, this one is index 348, 345, okay, so we could actually fit it, we could fit two more. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take this one, and I'm going to rotate it. Let's see, 346. And I'm gonna rotate this down. Let's hope that looks okay. Like so. That looks fine. Alright, like that. That looks fine. This gun is massive. What am I doing? I already have one of these here. Just gotta find the right position, and I think that's it. think that looks fine. Like so. Do I like the new inventory system? Not at all. But I don't hate it either. I guess it is more organized at the end of the day. There's not a lot of reasons why the other one couldn't just be kept the way it was. It wasn't bothering anyone and it was not broken in any way. Alright, I think that's it. Now we animate it. copy, paste. Like so. I think it's with regards to the new system thing, I think it's more of the nostalgia that is keeping us from seeing what is actually good about it. Like, everything is so much more organized now, even though if there are some issues at the moment, like, the main idea of it is really organized and really well done, but I guess nostalgia is just holding us back from seeing all that. I think that the one thing that I really don't like about the new system is the fact that you can't have custom folders. That's like the one thing that really bothers me. The rest is, it's alright, it's whatever really. Just happened here. What is going on with this arm? Let's see. That's better. Alright, I'm back. Apologies for that. Okay, now we go up. This goes up, up. No, not the body. Like so. Like so. What the hell was that? I think someone just tried to come into my level. Yeah, someone's in my level. I think that's it. Yeah, that's the idol right there. We're gonna stop this, save it, and let's see who's on my level and why. Oh, they're not here anymore. Okay, that's great. What's this? Oh, the talisman. Let me just put this somewhere up here. And you, little Sarah. Let's put you here for now. And let's give you the new idol that I just made. So, AX-50 marksman. There we go. It's looking a little bit choppy because it has an update thing, but if I do it, it's going to be fine. So, Gani, Test Red, Magic, AX-50, Marksman. There we go, that's fine. And if we look at it sideways, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. What about the left view? Yep. All right, now we gotta make the fire. Actually, let's see if we could give this like a red glow. Let's see. We're gonna make this one 1, this one 0. There we go. Let's see if this works. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see, so -10, -6, -10, -6. -10, -7. -10, -6. Minus 10, 5. Here's minus 10, 7. There it looks like it didn't move at all. Alright, minus 10, 5, I mean 6 actually. Yep, and here's minus 10, 7. There we go. Yeah, so it's like bouncing up. That's weird. Oh, and it's in 6. Oh, I see. I got it all wrong. This one is minus 10, 9. This one is minus 10, 8. This one is minus 10, 7. I think, right? Let's see. Minus 10, 7. Minus 10, 7, minus 10, 8, minus 10, 9, minus 10, minus 10, 10, minus 9, there we go. Now it's better. It's not even that noticeable of a glow. I could fix that. I don't want people on my level, so what I'm gonna do, let's see how the idol looks like. Yeah, that's fine. Now I have to add the glow to all the other views. I could also make it like more less opaque. Whatever. Let's make it 6. Let's see how that looks like. Yeah, that's way shinier. Maybe a little too shiny, and it's not so centered as you can see. Let's remove all the traces of any other color. Shoot it. I have to ganis shoot first. There's no animation for it shooting yet. I have to make it, and that's what I'll be doing here. Let's make this for now. Let's make this one so that we can see exactly where the center is. Okay, maybe that wasn't such a great idea. Look at 0.9. Yeah, so it's not exactly. I think that would be the center of it. Sprite cutter. There we go. How about that? I think we're gonna have to delete it from all the other frames, just so that we could fix it. Yeah, that's definitely the center of it. Now let's just make it more see-through. -97. -98. -910. -911. -910. -910. I mean, 9. There we go. Yeah, it's way better. All right, I'm gonna stop it, save it, and we're gonna take care of these now. Zero. Thirteen, 12. There we go. like so. Now we need the up view. -13, -6.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.